The right thyroid bed is filled with connective tissue. There are two hypoechoic, inhomogeneous lesions within. The left thyroid bed has a much larger and more suspicious hypoechoic lesion. The elastography pattern is not characteristic. There is a suspicious lymph node in the left submandibular region. The node has an inhomogeneous pattern and microcalcifications. The node has both hard and medium hard areas.